So, like most universities, Northumbria University has three areas of primary areas of activity: teaching, research, and knowledge exchange. My role as Deputy Director of Business and Enterprise is largely in the knowledge exchange area. And what that entails is interacting with businesses external to the university to drive knowledge transfer from the university to the outside world, both for commercial gain of the university and societal impact of that knowledge. So the situation before we started working with Durham Lynn, I think, was like many universities. They had an established tech transfer or business development office that was empowered to go out and interact with businesses. And that was done on a piecemeal basis without any real strategy or process behind them. Durham Lynn came highly recommended to us through some of our colleagues that we work with. We went out, as with most people, to see Durham Lynn and see what they had to offer. Durham Lynn, from the first time we met them, came across really well. Very passionate about their values and the way they do things. We found that having Durham Lynn close to us geographically and strong communication ties with Durham Lynn, as well as the strong reputation and ease of communication, were at the forefront of what we wanted. I think what makes Durham Lynn different is that they find a nice balance between being informal yet professional. So they're informal to the point where can be creative, you can have mistakes and not worry about them, and you can question quite openly, and nobody really has a problem with that. But they're professional in the respect that they never overstep that mark with you or with a customer, and that comes across in the way they act, the language that they use, and just generally the results as well. The results for us have been twofold. One is in how Durham Lynn have helped us as an organisation evolve our commercial activities, and the second is how we've actually gone out and won business to in the areas that we wanted to. I think the first is probably the most important. As a university in a very volatile sector, it's important that we embrace commercialisation in the right way. And I think that can often be difficult. Historically, it has been difficult in the knowledge exchange idiom. And Durham Lynn have really helped us professionalise our activities with good processes, but without overstepping that mark of becoming a fully fledged commercial organisation. And I think they've helped us put in place processes that will be long lasting, but do not take us away from our roots, which is where our strength is, which is in education and research. I think in the results area, I think we, in terms of our targets for this year, we are more than happy with the results. I think the key metrics that we saw as success with the lead generation aspect of our relationship were the number of appointments with the right businesses and the quality of those appointments. And I think on those fronts, Durham Lynn have absolutely excelled in what we wanted. I personally would recommend Durham Lynn without hesitation. And the reason why I would do that is because when you outsource something, you want it to be relatively risk-free, or as risk-free as you can get it. And that's certainly the case with Durham Lynn. They're very independent. They'll get on with what you want them to do, and they'll ask for help when they need it, but they'll also check in with you at your requested times, and they work to your framework, and the data is the data that you want. And they also get results. Because they're so driven by their values and their integrity as an organization, if that's what you buy into, that's what you get. And I think that is why I would recommend them, because they're representing your reputation as an organisation, and they know that, and that's how they behave.